So he got out. I don't know, but soon this guy's going to have 60 head of cattle in his yard where he wants to build a house. And it's all very appropriate that this guy over here wants to build his house.
The guy's going back. He says, what are all those guys doing down there? Not with the best stuff up here.
Yeah, they're getting very hungry. He said, why should I be down there? He won't find his way back. Never gonna find his way back. So we gotta call animal control.
No. Let
him be free. That's the funniest thing I've ever seen in my whole life. Of all people. He's not gonna go back. Why should he go back? He's got all this beautiful grass. They're all on the other side. I'm narrating for YouTubers. So we got 60 head of cattle. There's this 3-acre plot of land in the middle of this gorgeous cattle farm that's owned by this house on the right. This rich guy wants to build, or he's threatening to build a house on this plot of land,
on a scenic road,
and ruin it. I don't think so. He can't get through. He'll never find his way back. No telling where he's gonna go. No telling. Gotta call animal control.
Oh, I think he found
no way. No, I guarantee he didn't find his way back.